rewind in time, let's blast some holograms! Right on! Let's get some more firepower! Burn, baby, burn! This is more my style. Let's get topside and give it a try. Good old Flamey. But I just can't say no to a charge laser. Some weapons are better charged. Hold down the trigger and see what happens. Love that laser. But sometimes you need something faster. Practice is over. Let's do this for real. Damn, those little buggers are fast. Be careful. These spiders explode. Buddy over there looks ready to pop. We took some damage back there. Let's grab some health and then punch it.
I love my job. Looks like they need me over at the strip.
Let's put this new overdrive system to good use. First step, charge it with energy. Overdrive charged. Now, unleash it. All weapons are better with overdrive. Let's show these spiders what overdrive can do. Scope is showing a radiant spider. Don't spook it, destroy it. And don't hit anything else. Now, get that radiant energy. Feel that energy. Let's tear up the spiders while it lasts. Or charge an emergency teleport. New spiders incoming. Get ready!
Wow, I've got a wicked sense of deja vu. It's like I've been here before. Never mind. Gotta deal with the spider outbreak.
Now, let's practice lashing. We lash to harvest spider energy. And fight him too. Awesome! We got this. Okay, siphons are portaling in. Let's start by lashing a siphon. Good! Now redirect the lash. Use the siphon to drain a target. Right on! Now, let's lash at least two targets. Now to harvest a full wave. Lash until the siphon's power bar is full. Chain spiders for more energy. Now it's time for a good old-fashioned spider harvest. Pod of radiant spiders. Well, next time. dash is perfect for dodging. Remember to keep an eye on the dash meter. You don't want to run out when you need it. Dash is also great for deflecting spider attacks. Let's give it a try and deflect the bullet. There's even more. The best is when you dash into a last spider.
Damn, the board is lighting up. I know I've done this before, but what was it again? Did I close the rift we encountered during the asteroid carving? Or call the swarm on the beacon?
The sensors reported a swarm, but I'm not seeing anything. These are different. They seem quiet. Incoming! We've got Rolly! Watch out! power for the dimensional coils. I can charge them manually with raw spider energy. So, let's lash some spiders!
Thank you. just like before. Except, it wasn't. I remember doing both?
That's totally wrong. I didn't go there. I don't remember doing either. I'm not even sure this is the right universe. But that's exactly how it happened for me. And next, you're gonna bring this asteroid under control. No, I need to fix this. I remember something to do with the transmission portal. I think it was going to overload. Fixing whatever this is starts here. But if this is the right universe, I remember something about supercharging a compressor station. Ignore those other echoes, we should start here.
Readings are showing an anomaly in the compressor. But there's some spiders in the way. Responding to commands. It's looking like we'll have to balance the energy levels manually. Good! I was hoping you'd see a radiant spider. That energy stream will be useful. fresh energy. Activating Siphon. Now we can bleed off the overloaded nodes. Okay, go find that power node and lash it. Then, fire weapons to bleed off the energy. Ideally, into a swarm of spiders. neutralize it.
Did it. We're aligned. Not sure if that was the right universe, but it is now. Here's an idea. I think I can make lashing feedback energy into spiders. Spiders that die while lashed should now explode. Activating explosive lash.
No! This isn't right! What's happening to me? No, I don't exist here, and if I don't, they might not either. This is wrong. I need to fix this, starting here. But maybe they can survive. We have to try. It all starts here.